Couldn't get here any sooner. Mike, thank you. Now to several breaking stories. We have been following this afternoon a plane with landing gear issues. And good news here, it landed safely at Will Rogers World Airport. Air Comfort Solutions Chopper 4 gave us a bird's eye view of the landing just about 20 minutes ago. At one point, the pilot had to circle Will Rogers Airport this afternoon, then flew north to the Stillwater area to burn off fuel, all before returning to Oklahoma City.